Reggie ready? I can pass. Hi, Gina. Happy National Chocolate Chip Day.
Yeah.
Hi, Fran. Top of the hour. Yep, votey vote, vote, vote. Hey, the lady that's kind of in charge of all of that organization and the voting, she was on the chat, I guess, last night or this morning.
Oh.
Yeah, hey, Jackie, we're going to have to turn this off, too.
Well, it might be done.
It looks fluffy after done. This is their second
go around?
Second go around.
Yeah, we got it. Thanks for reminding me. Okay, well, let's get cracking. We have two from Bianca. Is there another one? No, this is Sandy's. Or both of these are Sandy's. And then that, there's two on Bianca's too. Okay, these are from 43,000. That is just amazing. These two boxes are from Sandra E, or I sometimes call her Sandra D E. And she says, whenever you open them, you will find an interesting flavor. Try one on cam. I don't know what that is. Just thinking, yep, that these are for Catathon. Anyway, enjoy your day. And you can share some with Eldora if you like. So I don't know what it is, but we're going to dig in.
So this is hello?
Yep, it's time for you, isn't it? Oh, those are those good peanuts. Remember when we had those before? Mmm. Says, as per our conversation, here are some things for the Canadian basket for the Catathon. Thank you, Sandra. All of the gifts in these boxes were made just outside of my town called Simcoe, Ontario, Canada. There is a great selection of different peanuts, chocolate, and chip nuts. I am also sending two gift boxes, which I put some stuff in to help with packing, but you can pack it however you like. There are two boxes of goodies. The smaller box has a metal box in it, and that is for you. You and Steve can sample whatever you please out of the boxes. I hope this will help raise some funds for Catathon, but if you choose to use it for something else, that is fine. I have also included a printout of the history of the store and farm. It is called Picard Peanuts. Thank you and all the great volunteers, mods, admins, and all the great chatters and lurkers for helping you and being there for you to lean on when needed, always. You and your team are one of the bestest in the world. I look forward to coming to the Rescue Center again in the future. I would love that. All right, so I got a list here. Lots of candy, nut things. Okay, so let's get started on
this. You read the list and I'll sample.
Here's the history on it. The Picard Family Foods Peanut Story. So we'll probably just include that into that Catathon box. And so check this out. So these are all made there in Canada and will be put in the Canadian basket. These are the chip nuts. These are crispy potato covered peanuts. I think we had these one time and they were really good. And then there's nacho cheese chip nuts.
So pretty.
Oh, ranch chip nuts.
Salty.
Here's an onion and garlic chip nut. Nacho cheese. I didn't realize they were. Oh, white cheddar. Sandra, these are all favorite. Oh. Bacon and cheddar. My mouth is watering. And barbecue. Holy moly. Those are all come in many different flavors. And then there's honey roasted sunflower seeds. I don't think I've ever seen this. And Swiss style milk chocolate covered pecans. No sugar added chocolate covered raisins. I got a list, Mudgy. Swiss style milk chocolate covered raisins. a bigger bag. You cannot. Maybe we should let her bite one and then we have to try it. Dark chocolate bear claws. This is going to be in the Canadian basket, folks. Chocolate covered almonds. What? Covered pretzels. And now we get into more of the good stuff. Maple caramel corn. Original caramel corn. What a selection. Oh, here's another kind. Original unsalted. And, I think I might have opened the wrong box first. This is for the volunteer that helps with the fundraisers that thanks for her help. This is for Pat P. That's those ones she yes. loves. She will love that. Aww. Thank you, Sandra. Oh, my gosh. Canadian maple peanut brittle. Barbecue jumbo cocktail peanuts, barbecued. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Well, do you want, if you're gonna buy one, open this one. No, not really. Salted Ontario growing Valencia peanuts. And I saw something down here. Ketchup jumbo cocktail peanuts. I bet those are good too.
Oh,
and down here is that metal box. I don't, Zelda didn't get it. Four Jack Reese's, the original Reese's milk chocolate peanut butter cup. Don't tell me this came from made in Canada too, or we have to. Oh, these are, you see, my mouth instantly slobbers. These are really good because they're not in the wrap, so you just pop them in. Thank you, Sandra. I have that Reese's peanut butter candy thing in the house that I'll put these in and keep that filling.
Awesome.
But, yeah, very awesome. This helps that basket super duper much. Yeah, right around the corner there. Original salted, lots and lots. I had no idea. And we have another box too. We're gonna have to make Zelda move. No wonder that was kind of heavy. Okay, Zelda, here, let's go back again. Whoops, we need a box for Zelda. That's Canada basket. Here, Zelda, you're gonna have to move over here. And this one is also from Sandra. Here's the envelope for, oh. A puzzle? Here, wait. Let's get into this first. A lot of paper towels we can use. Oh. Sandra, this is like mint gold. What did you say about this? Original recipe fudge, Reese's pieces. Did you leave a note on something like that? It does say you can sample, Aunt Steve, whatever you please out of the boxes. No, but yeah, this looks really good. Original recipe fudges, Reese's pieces. And here's two more of the Richard Picardo's chocolate covered rum and butter caramel barrels and chocolate covered peanut butter bites. It is? Are you sure, Sonia? Because if not, I gotta quit slobbering here. Here, do you want to make a bite in that? It's really soft too. That's how I like them. Okay, are you sure, Sonia? Okay, and then we have two of these. At first I thought they were puzzles, but they're not. Picard's Fine Food Products. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Oh, thank you. Thanks you, Sonia. Thank you, Dark Cat, for telling me. Look at this. So these that go in the box basket too. So these are like sample. There's two of these. And there's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven different kinds in each of these. So these are like a gift box of those peanut Picards. Wow, wow, wow. This is cool. Thank you, Sandra. The unique selection of specialty peanuts, peanut confectionery products, and Swiss-style chocolate. Please enjoy. So,
do you need some water?
I'm also sending two gift boxes, which I put some stuff in to help with packing, but you can pack it however you want. There are two boxes of goodies. Okay, wow. Thank you, Sandra. Awesome. And then, should we just leave it, put it in there? But this one.
It's gone.
Yeah, that's cool. And pictures from there, too. Thanks, Sandra. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Really, really nice gift. We didn't open this one. I keep moving this thing all over the place. Yeah. Yeah, that's, I think I almost need a towel there, Mish. Oh, and Lynette, you got the thing that was in the plastic for that?
Yes.
Okay, and I'm going to save this in case I need it for if Mudgy needed any help on that. Wow. Hey, there she is. It will help tremendously. Yeah, thanks, Tree Cat. That's you. And this box is from, this is from Talk TV, Bianca, our moderator. And we have two boxes. And this is also for Catathon. Oh, well, let's scoot up again. Back and forth, back and forth. Yeah. Oh, how embarrassing. Look at that. Eric Dowdle. There's 500 pieces in there. Olympic. Wow. Oh, see, that. Some people would love, love, love that. I would probably go crazy. Look at how many colors and how brilliant the colors are. When painting a city, he often leaves the beaten path to explore behind the scene. He lifts up the sidewalk to discover the city's folklore, the local cuisine, the city's heritage, immersing himself in the community as much as possible. Wow. Bianca, this is gorgeous. And as you guys know, Bianca is one of our, one of all of our wonderful mods. This is called Brilliance Jigsaw Puzzle, and there's 1,000 pieces in this, and that is beautiful too. Edith Creek can be found on Skyline Trail Loop, a hiking trail along the south side of Mount Rainier. So these go into the mod basket, and a ceramic mug. Gently separate here, but I think it's taped. Holds 15 ounces of hot drinks, extra large handle. Olympic National Park. Yeah, because you all know the mods have the National Park theme for their basket. That's beautiful. Somebody's crying. Sounded like a baby. Bianca, this is beautiful. Watch my toes. Let's go back again, Zelda.
And you said mod.
That's my basket. Yeah. Oops. Here it, Zelda. I'm going to switch you again. Zelda, you got to come over here. I'll switch sides. Come on, over there. And this is the second box from Bianca. So all this stuff you'll see at the catathon. I'm starting to get heebie-jeebies in my tummy because it's getting closer. This is a mug, too? I think, yes, it is. We can maybe fit this in there. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, these are the Mount Rainier in Washington. Whoops, there we go. Isn't that beautiful? Just beautiful.
Does Coralie need a bath?
A bath? Thank you, Bianca. Thank you. Coralie's on the bare floor. Oh no. Call the emergency squad. She does like her blankies, doesn't she? And did you all know about Catherine was adopted today, which was really nice. I like that. This lady knows her Persians and has some, and just thought Catherine was really pretty. And I told her, I said, you know, she was shaved when she came, and her fur is all growing out. And it's all growing out, and some's this long, some's this long, some's this way, some's this way. Her hair is just wild right now. And this is from M.N. Snowy, our wonderful friend M.N. Snowy. And this says, for the catathon. Oh, this is for the Minnesota basket. Yes, Minnesota basket. Thank you, M.N. Snowy. Oops. And Catherine was just as sweet as, it smells good, sweet as sweet could be. I said, well, that smells good. There must be something else in here that smells good. This is Spam. And as we learned, Spam comes from, is actually made in Minnesota. Something better smell good in there because either that or I'm really hungry. And another kind of Spam. I had no idea there were different kind of Spams. This is hot jalapeno Spam.
Do we have different flavors here?
I've never seen any. Oh, this is hickory flavor. Yeah. And this is also for the Minnesota basket. Oh, this is so Minnesota.
Oh.
Now that is really, really cool. Yeah, the Minnesota basket's awesome too. Something smelled really good in there though. Isn't that awesome? That's cool.
Very cool.
Yep. M.N. Snowy, awesome. Steve would be the one to eat that dark cat. But him's not gonna. I have a, you know, so we just have to remember this is Minnesota. Yep.
Whoop, sorry, Rachel. Are you done, Jackie?
No, one more, two more.
Okay.
No, wait, I think one more. And then I have a couple envelopes. And this one is from Leanne from Canada, and this goes in the Canadian basket. So this goes in the Canadian basket. Just a few more things to add to the Canadian basket. And this is from Leanne. It's empty. The banner, of course, was with their symbol. Oh my gosh, Leanne, there's a ton of stuff in here. The moose, I'm gonna scoot up. I used to love playing with these.
Aww. I mean, I haven't seen those since I was young.
I better quit playing before I break it. And the Canada things to put, like if you make cupcakes or something, baking cups. Oh, I haven't seen it yet, Goosty. A Canadian travel pouch and two pencils that say Canada. There is a Canada notepad. And a Canada for like an emergency water poncho. And these are four coasters. Eight coasters. I know you could have a big Canada basket. Yeah, big, big one. Oh, and a visor with the Canada, with Canada written on it. And, oh my gosh, a dog bandana. This Canada basket is awesome. And this is one of my favorites. Maple syrup, grade A syrup from Canada. This is good stuff in the leaf. And of all the things that we've gotten from Canada, the goodies that we don't get here, this is one of my favorites, the chocolate cream maple cookies. Yum, yum, yum. All right, hang on just a moment. For helping us on this. I appreciate it. And I'll get all this back in there with no crunchies and no broken anythings. All right. So is the maple leaf the thing because of the maples for all the syrup? It surely must be. I see, I never get it back in, but that's okay because they're going to go right back in. It's going to go in the Canada basket. And this one, oh, this is from our friend Eagle Watcher from Beth. Beth, it's right here. It's right here. It just came. Eagle Watcher. Whoops, wait. Is this okay to open, Beth? Let me see if I have a note. Here are two items representing my hometown for the volunteer basket. Hugs and blessings from Beth. So Beth, of course, is one of our volunteers. Cheap Trick, Rockford. And this is from her hometown and state in Illinois. Welcome to the world, perfect stranger. Come on, come on, come on. So this will be in the volunteer one along, Beth, we better not let Lynette see this, along with Miss Kitty. Oh, I thought it was it's like a monkey sock, but a kitty sock. This is cute. A 21-inch sock monkey kit. Make Miss Kitty yourself with easy to follow directions. Adoption papers included. Now, is that cute or what? This is made in your hometown, huh? Uh-oh. Beth sent this.
What is that?
Isn't that cute? It's a sock monkey kitty. And you make it yourself. It goes in the volunteer basket.
Volunteer basket?
Basket.
Volunteer basket?
I'll keep it away from her, Beth.
This is cute. I could make it. I'm trying to remember to bring it back.
No, it says very, very, very hard directions that Lynette cannot follow.
Oh, it's three steps up.
Really, it says easy to make. Ooh, thank you, Kitty's mom. 43534. So these go compliments of Beth for the volunteer basket. Beth, thank you. Do you want to just stick it back in here?
Oh, I want to look at it. How cute.
Isn't that cute?
Adoption papers included?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
That's adorable.
It's allergic to Defiant's air, though.
Is it?
And we have a couple cards that Pat brought over. You know how now that they live in Defiant, he can just deliver them and save on stamps. Look at these. He does all of these.
Jack uses all
Canadian. Yeah. Yes. Yep. It's your birth. It's your day. We hope your birthday is double cool with a cherry on top. Happy birthday, Rory and Sarge, Clark, Jesse, and the rest, and two chicken dollars, and they're both born today, Rory and Sergeant. And they did get chicky this morning. Yeah. Thank you, Clark and Jesse, and the rest of the gang. I was at Meijer's the other day, and you know, I hadn't been able to find chicken for quite a while, that cut-up rotisserie. Finally asked somebody, and she said, oh, we moved it. So I looked, and sure enough, they had it, and I stocked up. It's your birthday. Just be yourself. $5 Ophira. Oh, my gosh. See, this is why it's good to get these, because I might have missed Ferris. In other words, be terrific. Happy 8th birthday. Oh, my gosh. Farrah, Clark, Jesse, and the rest. And a $5 chickie. Unbelievable that she's going to be 8. Tomorrow, Farrah will be 8. Ooh, how does that happen? Isn't it scary how fast time goes? Hey, oh, and D-Man. Hey, D-Man, to get a birthday card from me, you have to be pretty special. And you are. Hope your birthday's special too, Clark, Jesse, and the rest, DeRachel. So his birthday's tomorrow, and he's going to be 5. Oh, gosh. Can you believe that? Does not seem possible. I remember the day he came, because it was my cousins that brought him. Oh, my goodness. So he's kind of like family related. And this is also from the Clark and Jesse. Happy birthday to you. Here's to your birthday. Here's to the year ahead. But most of all, here's to you. Happy birthday, Camvey. And Camvey was born on the 17th, so her birthday is on Wednesday. And she will be 4 years old. Oh, my gosh. And the chicken. Thank you, Clark, Jesse, and the rest, and your family. This will definitely go to all chicken goodies. I will raid the store again. And I think we have... Hi! We have 2 more here. This is from Christy with a K and an I. K-R-I-S-T-I. Christy M from, is it MN Minnesota? Minnesota? I remember that. Love you, DeRacho. Happy 5th birthday, DeRacho. Hope you get lots of love and lots of chicken. Love you, Chris. Aww. For DeRachel's birthday. Thank you, Chris. That's so nice. I will make sure he gets extra chicken. Tomorrow morning he will be a happy boy again. Congratulations also from Little Dot. That's Goosty. Goosty, this is from you. Oh my gosh. Look at that. It's shiny. Goosty, your card is here. Happy birthday. May God bless you and keep you safe and sound for the coming year. A wish for lots of birthday fun to last until the day is done. Hoping that all your wishes come true and your birthday cake is as sweet as you. That's made by Cindy. Happy birthday. May God bless you and keep you safe and sound for the coming year. Best wishes from Goosty. Aw, Goosty, thank you. Isn't this, this is so neat, Goosty. I'm not quite sure what this is, but That is really awesome. I like that. And it's got the sparkles on it. This will get hung up here. Oh my goodness. We're going to kind of call that quits now because I think the ladies want to finish with working on the floor. But I do know that there's supposed to be a special presentation like at 4:55 for a check for a donation to the rescue center. So we'll be back. That'll give us 25 minutes. Well, but Mudgy, it's got my name on it, so I'm thinking maybe not. Yeah. Look at that. We all know Goosty loves those owls. All right. Are they ready to start? Do you know, Lynette?
I think so.
Okay. I'll do one more. I'll do one more because this is also to DeRacho. And then we'll get all those things put out in.
Those nuts for the Canadian basket, right? The peanuts for the Canadian?
No.
No,
it's in that one. Look on, No, Sandy's from Canada. Yes. Sandy's from Canada. It says, happy birthday to... I love all these cards. Wow, Goosty sent that card for my birthday 8 weeks ago.
It just got here?
It just got here. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. Goosty, I will put that in my treasure box. I have a treasure box for all my things. I will put that in there. Wow, that's pretty interesting. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Rachel. Love you, buddy. Connie. K-O-N-N-I-E. And this is K-O-N-N-I-E. Last name is B from Iowa. Thank you, Connie. And I will, Mudgy, I was going to call you DeRacho. There's a donation from Connie, too, for Goosty. And I'm sorry, just for DeRacho. DeRacho's very, very happy with all this. And Goosty, you painted that. That is very, I love it. Thank you for that. And just in case you didn't get to see, I received these on Saturday. And they're beautiful roses from Zelda and the kitties.
Yes.
Yeah. Wow. Goosty, thank you for that. That's very special to me. There you go. Isn't that beautiful? From Zelda and the kitties. There was one more rose, but Miss Gia put a paw in here and whoop, snagged it right off. Yeah. Well, thank you, everybody. I appreciate every single one of you. And we have a meeting at 5:00, but I guess there'll be a lady here about 4:55 with a presentation. So thank you. No, and plus he has to share too, Severin. How are you? Holy moly.